My name is Ali. I've been fascinated with the ocean for as long as I can remember. But this romantic vision that I always had of the ocean completely changed. I was forced to confront a side of the story I never knew. A story of just how huge our impact on the seas had become.
Where are the big environment groups? They are deliberately not engaging with the most important issue of all.
Can you turn off the cameras? Thanks.
Would you say there's any safety concerns for me making this film?
The safety concerns are serious. Ignore them at your risk.
If you're getting in the way of their business, you are risking your own life.
The slaughter of these dolphins is a reaction to the overfishing that's happening.
We hear a lot about blood diamonds. This is blood shrimp.
We are at war with the oceans, and if we win this war, we're going to lose it all because mankind is not able to live on this planet with the Dead Sea.
I just don't see how you could possibly enforce sustainable fishing laws with all these boats.
The same syndicates that are behind illegal fishing are the same criminal groups that are behind drug trafficking, human trafficking, and other crimes.
So there's no slavery going on?
No. It's in this.
If you want to address climate change, the first thing you do is protect the ocean. And the solution to that is very simple. Leave it alone.
Most of the positive and negative things that bring about change in human civilization start with someone.